I were going to the water park. No, no, no.
So you can impress the ladies. With what? Your disregard for your own life?
Nuh-uh. So I can win their hearts with my ice slide technique. I don't want to die sad and lonely like you.
I don't think there's much chance of that, if you try and ride the Eviscerator.
No?
Of course not.
You'll die slowly and painfully, in front of hundreds of terrified bystanders.
You know, it's pessimism like that that's making your species extinct.
Okay, okay, but we've been looking for the water park for hours. I thought you knew where we were going.
No, I do, I do. I kinda. Oh, hey, you see those signs? Well, if you stand by them and press the action button, you'll receive a hint on how to progress. Come on, let's go!
Yeah, I'll catch up. Make sure you have a look at all the
supposed to be.
He don't look like a possum. Well, look at that hair on his tail.
Should I get Ellie? I'm not sure about this guy.
Forget it, Crash. He's not worth it.
Hey, buddy! Stay away from my sister, or you'll have to deal with me.
Mess with us?
See that bird? Well, as a possum, I need to keep a careful eye on him. One wrong move and that's it. You're carried away for lunch.
Are you speaking? Watch out, pal. You're kinder like popcorn. Are you following me? Listen, I'm going into this cave for some peace and quiet. If I find you following me in there, you're in for it. There's nuts in those caves, but don't be mistaken. Try to collect them, and I'll hear you. There's so many rustling bushes, I doubt you'll be able to sneak around without me hearing you.
Thank you.
Enough. Get out before I eat you.
Thank you. busy eating. You wouldn't believe how many of these I need to eat if I'm to keep my energy up. What happens if I don't eat enough? Well, I'd get so tired and hungry that I could hardly move. Can't talk. Can't talk. Thank you. can't talk.
Pointy teeth, sharp claws.